angled hammer iso curls. You're gonna start a strong set position. Make sure you have tension at the bottom of that band. So pull that band. Start in that strong set position, squeeze the glutes, elbows slightly in front of the shoulder. Squeeze them in, rotate, pinching the shoulder blades together. Thumbs lead the way, bring one arm up to a 90 degrees. Full range of motion in the other. If you get down here and there's too much slack, then just tighten it up so you have tension through the full range of motion.